Hi, good morning. This is Suzanne from Fit for Fun in Hawaii. And hope you are all well. Today we are going to look at the side lying leg raise. The side lying leg raise is good for the outer thighs and the glutes. So the first thing that we're going to do is get ourselves into the correct position. The correct position is, okay, so arm extended above the head. Put your head on top of the arm. Remember to use your headrest if you can. This hand is going to go in front to balance. Then we need the shoulders to be stacked. So we pull the lower arm inward, which automatically lifts the waist. Okay? Hips stacked, one on top of each other. Feel a little bit wobbly. Yes, so that's why you've got the hand there and we're engaging the abdominals. Legs on top of each other and we have our toes nicely pointed. Now we're in good position. Okay, there's two levels to this exercise. Level one is a leg lift up to hip height, hold for three and back down. So you should feel this on the outer thigh and the glutes. And we'll be doing 10 reps. Level two is where we have a leg lift and the lower leg comes up, hold it for 3, 2, 1, and then release, making sure that the waist is nice and high at all times. Okay, so just to repeat that, the upper leg goes up to hip height, hold it for 3, 2, 1. So you do 10 of those as a level one exercise. As a level two exercise, the leg would go up to hip height, bottom leg goes up, making sure that the hips are stacked and that the waist is nice and high. Hold it for 3, 2, 1, and then release. And we do it 10 times either side. Thank you for joining me in Hawaii. I hope you all go well. If you've got any questions at all, then please email me either on my Facebook page or on my website. Have a great day.